The following is a WPTZ editorial. Speaking on behalf of the editorial board is President and General Manager Kyle Grimes.
Great things can happen at the crossroads of vision and action. The birth of today's Church Street Marketplace stemmed from a one-day experimental street fair back in the 70s. Since then, the street has been a major part of Burlington's economic success, drawing both locals and tourists to its brick-lined streets. With that success as a backdrop, we're excited to see new community-oriented efforts in both Plattsburgh and Montpelier. Plattsburgh held its inaugural first weekend this month, a great event aimed at getting folks to the downtown area to enjoy the summer nights and give a boost to the local economy. In Montpelier, the city is looking into testing a marketplace idea on a portion of State Street. These marketplace concepts are good for our cultural enrichment, bringing our community together, and sparking our economy. We applaud the progressive thinking behind all of these efforts. So whether it's Burlington, Plattsburgh, or Montpelier, we hope to see you out there, taking advantage of what some forward thinkers are helping to create.
Send comments to feedback@WPTZ.com.